In every country, there are a few people who risk their lives to make a living. India is no exception. But the problem here is the lack of health benefits and the lack of safety measures taken to minimize the risks. The first job that immediately comes to mind when you hear about the most dangerous jobs are military and police people. We are not going to talk about them. Instead, we as Simply Curious are going to talk about those five jobs which are very dangerous yet non-rewarding. Number 5, film stuntmen. Whether it is Bollywood or Hollywood, there are some great action films made, and those action movies need brave stuntmen. Due to the increase in people's awareness in films and the exposure to international films, every industry is trying very hard to better each other in the action department. And due to that, the people who suffer the most are the stuntmen. In India, the stuntmen deaths are increasing every year. Some have insurance, some don't. An average stuntman in India could make anywhere between 20,000 to a few lakhs per film. And most of the time, the news of their deaths does not come out. Number 4, coal miners. Estimates show that on every third day over the past 5 years, there has been a death in the coal mining sector. Reports show that between 2009 and 2013, there have been 752 documented fatalities in mining operations in India, thus making it one of the most fatal jobs in the country. Yet why should they work in mines? Almost half the people who work in coal mines are bonded laborers. They are bound to do this job for the money that they have already taken. The rest are paid almost 400 to 450 rupees a day on an average. Number 3, construction workers. Construction workers work on high-rise buildings or skyscrapers. It is very dangerous because there are many accidents where workers fall from the top and die. This is mainly because in India, most of the construction companies do not follow proper safety measures. Moreover, the deaths are concealed for the fear of bad publicity. Construction workers usually make between 300 to 700 rupees daily. Number 2, sanitation workers. Street sweepers and sanitation workers face many health problems because of the nature of their work. They are the ones who help to keep our cities and localities clean. They work with sewage and dirt, but without the right equipment to protect themselves. And they are the ones who are looked down upon because of the nature of their job. They die early because of exposure to a variety of germs and viruses. Moreover, they make very less money, just around rupees 6,000 to 7,000 a month. Number 1, firefighters. Firefighters combat deadly fire situations and rescue people who are trapped inside. Many times, the firefighters lose their lives while doing their job. It is the most dangerous job around the world. In India, the number of firefighters who lost their lives in the last decade is almost 1,000. And most of these deaths were due to inadequate safety equipment that are available to them. It is such a thankless job, and the money they get can range from a paltry 8,000 to 20,000 rupees a month. We don't want to ask you to press the subscribe button or the like button. For a change, we want to ask you for one special favor. If you ever meet a film stuntman, a coal miner, a construction worker, a sanitation worker, or a firefighter, if not a salute, at least give them a smile and a thumbs up in appreciation for the work that they do.